Pope Francis said he was saddened after a Turkish court ruled to revert into a mosque the iconic Hagia Sophia, which was originally built to be a Christian cathedral. While commemorating the International Day of the Sea during his Sunday Angelus July 12th, the Pope told pilgrims in St. Peter's Square that
Il mare mi porta un po' lontano il pensiero a Istanbul. Penso Santa Sofia e sono molto addolorato.
The Pope's comments on the decision were the latest from world and religious leaders who criticized the ruling, including Orthodox Ecumenical Patriarch Bartholomew of Constantinople. The cathedral, founded by Emperor Justinian I on the site of two earlier churches, was the world's largest at its dedication in 537. Hagia Sophia remained a cathedral for the Byzantine Empire until 1453. It served as a mosque following the Ottoman capture of Constantinople, today's Istanbul, for nearly five centuries. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan issued a decree to hand over control of Hagia Sophia to the country's Directorate of Religious Affairs after the Turkish court revoked its current status as a museum July 10th. In a video message after the court's ruling, Erdogan said that Hagia Sophia will remain open to all locals, foreigners, Muslims, and non-Muslims.